dealt with by Watkins and away by Mings, powerfully so. Moutinho out to Pedence, back to Moutinho, first time back to Pedence. This is good from Wolves, it's good from Pedence, and that is the opening goal, and it's an absolute cracker from Daniel Pedence. Beautifully worked, a wonderful touch, and what a finish to boot. And Wolves are ahead in the West Midlands derby. They have a foothold as they try to break out of that bottom three.
Oh, Welbeck could be in here. He could be in here. He is in here. And Brighton lead by 3-0. Danny Welbeck with his first Premier League goal of the season. It's been a long time coming. This is one that seals victory over Liverpool.
Shea Adams has been picked out. It's a lovely lil. It's Ward-Prowse! And it's quite superb! And it just had to be him for Southampton, didn't it? A brilliant goal in the first minute of the second half. And Southampton have come alive when it mattered.
Castagna. Worrell again to clear. Clearance helped on its way by O'Brien. Surridge. Gibbs-White. And still Forrest come forward. Johnston in for number two. Scores number two. Brilliant finish by Brennan Johnson, and that surely has seen off Leicester City. No arguments about that one. A breathtaking finish from Brennan Johnson.
Saka finding Ødegaard, who can test Lloris again here, and he's brilliantly beaten him. Hustler in dreamland. Celebrations of pure ecstasy in the away end. This is a fixture that hasn't been kind for Arsenal in the recent past, but they're blowing Tottenham away.
4 minutes, ball's just gone up.
Klein leaves it, Elise tries his luck! That is a magnificent execution of a free kick. And one that has massive ramifications for Manchester United. It was a stunning free kick, and Palace have their equaliser in stoppage time.
Tielemans, again with the presence of mind to spin away from trouble initially.
Yeah, Tielemans, a touch of class in the Leicester midfield there. Definitely their outstanding player so far today.
Mitoma. Danger here for Leicester. Mitoma! Fantastic goal for Brighton and Hove Albion. The SAFCO sensations are at it again.
This is Rashford. Nice chop. Sight of goal for Marcus Rashford!
Wow.
And when you're in the run of form that Marcus Rashford is at the moment, you'll take it on from anywhere. And there's a scent of blood that has been pounced upon by Manchester United. It is 9 goals in 9 games for Marcus Rashford. Tomiyasu. Saka. Eriksen! What a goal from Bukayo Saka! He has now found the net against Manchester United in 3 meetings in a row. He simply loves playing against this opponent.
Right with the delivery. Goes over to Willian. So to Polina. Back in by Decourt over Reed. Out to Willian. Still alive. Oh, brilliant goal! Willian finds the top corner. And Fulham take the lead.
What a strike. Cool as a cucumber as well.
Mark and zonal Spurs again.
Helped on its way. Bentancur cleared as far as Mendy!
What a hit! And bearing in mind their position in the game and the table, that will do Leicester City the world of good.
Rice. Benrahma. Paqueta in the middle. Rice! Oh, magnificent! The best of the bunch! Struck by the captain! Beyond the reach of Kaelin Navas.
And Schürrle have put a bit of fire in the Tottenham belly. This is Emerson. It's Tottenham's first shot on target. It comes right from the restart. And it's followed up by Kulusevski! By Skip! Oliver Skip! With an absolute blaster! It's his first ever goal for Tottenham! And what a way to do it!
In goes the corner, cleared only as far as Nelson has to get his shot right. Oh, that is unbelievable! Gutting for Bournemouth, glorious for Arsenal in this extraordinary season for the Gunners. They've come up with another extraordinary moment.
João Félix dispossessed. Daka goes for goal! Sensational equaliser for Leicester City! Well, the goals have been all too rare for Patson Daka this season, but back in the starting lineup here this afternoon.
Well, they've taken it really quickly. This is Harrison. Harrison with the ball in! Another brilliant goal from Leeds to find the equaliser. That is what they needed.
Willick. Lovely ball to the back post. Isak. Levels things up in first half added time. You mentioned their ruggedness, Jim Beglin. Well, part of that key has been the return to full fitness and form for their record signing, Alexander Isak.
Looking as Melier does really well to head that ball away on the edge of the box.
Oh, extraordinary! Incredible from Johnny! Melier dumbfounded. Everybody dumbfounded.
Third corner for AFC Bournemouth in quick succession. Punched away by Leno. Tavernier. Good try! Oh, phenomenal! What an absolutely sensational goal! Absolutely beautiful from the moment it left his boot.
Back with Godfrey. Keane. Has a go! Oh! Oh! Astonishing! Redemption! He's given away the penalty, but he's come up with the most extraordinary equaliser.
He got a call-up this time last year. It was Ivan Toney, who was with him at Brentford for a time, who was called up for the recent European Championship qualifiers. Blistering run by Barnes, who equalises in style. What a magnificent goal by Harvey Barnes. Leicester showing that they're up for the fight. From Barnes, and what a finish! He's done again by Mings.
I think they've got to get it out wide. I think they've got to get it out wide with a spare man.
Given away by Ndidi. Oh, what a magnificent goal! That's sensational from Bertrand Traore. Only just on as a substitute. And how to announce his arrival.
Flipping it forward, seeking the run of Estupinan. Who can he pick out here? Cleared away by Senesi. It's only as far as Matoma. Ferguson flicks it in! It is a fantastic finish from a youngster who seems to have the world at his feet. No wonder they rave about Evan Ferguson when you can take chances like that.
Diego Costa won the header. Here's Lamina. Pudence. Looking for Diego Costa. Came up off Koulibaly. Oh, that's magnificent! Matias Nunes volleying Wolves in front. Aruza Balaga given no chance.
The runner sets Grealish away again. Bernardo Silva arriving, Haaland arriving. Haaland! Oh, it's another classic! It is another miraculous moment.
Just great reaction from Brighton to win that ball back. They lose it and all of a sudden, Brighton shirts everywhere.
Let's see, throw. Oh, it's magnificent! What a goal! Magnificent! A first Premier League goal, and what a goal from Julio Enciso.
There's Essa going for goal again! And scoring in sensational fashion. Wow! 2-0 Crystal Palace, two goals for Abere Ezzet.
It's tilted in Man City's favour now. Difficult run of games to come for Arsenal as well.
Good shot there, wonderful goal from Odegaard. And the Arsenal kept it, showing some fight here. It's back to 3-2.
Didn't have the defensive wherewithal to carry it off. He's been proved right. Oh! Has he been proved right? It's three! It's an absolute stunner from Murphy. 8.5 minutes in. Newcastle United 3, Tottenham 0.
Tarkowski. Arrowed towards Iwobi and Calvert-Lewin, but cut out comfortably by Cher. And now Guimaraes leading the charge. Guimaraes, Callum Wilson, brilliant! It's a cracker from Callum Wilson to put the icing on the cake for Newcastle. Everton 0, Newcastle 3.
Simmering nicely as the race peaks. Mahrez, Alvarez, and still Alvarez goes! Oh, it is an absolute stunner! They lead again! Alvarez out of the top draw, into the top corner. Manchester City into top spot.
Christie, Solanke, Christie, beautiful football. Vigna. Oh, what a goal that is! That's one for the Bournemouth Platinum Collection after some glorious build-up play to carve Chelsea open. What a goal!
Polinia finds Harrison Reed. Now Willian tiptoeing his way towards the Leicester penalty area and going for goal! It's a wonderful strike from Willian. It's five for Fulham. It's two for Willian.
It's a great run. Oh, what a goal! Quite magnificent strike from Ebere Ezzet to take him into double figures for the season. What a breathtaking strike.
Mahrez again. Into a dangerous area, Gundogan trying to make something happen, and he has made it happen in quite a sensational manner. Wow! Just when Pep's side needed some inspiration, Ilkay Gundogan has really provided it.
A wall, a metre in front of the Leicester wall, set by Liverpool. Alexander-Arnold, oh, superb! Set up by Salah with that little back heel. Just made the angle that much more advantageous. But that one is really one for his scrapbook.
Seems there is little doubt that this will be struck by Tottenham's number 10. And that's how it plays out. How perfect is that? Goal number 30 in all competitions this season.
Wow.
Sancho's got it back from Shaw. Brooks gets it away, but gives it away. Eriksen. What a clever ball that was. What a goal that is. An outstanding ball to find him from Eriksen. And the finish, well, that genuinely takes your breath away. Manchester United lead.
This has been a very good performance from a Brighton team that are not at full strength. Can they get back at level terms? And Enciso.
Enciso could hit that as often as he likes, but he'll never hit it better than that.
Partey. Odegaard. Saka. Partey. Odegaard. Found by Trossard. Now Saka. Oh, it's beautifully done. A magnificent goal by Bukayo Saka. Arsenal at their very best, and Bukayo Saka at his best.
Matty, through the legs of Firmino. Trent Alexander-Arnold very nearly there. Southampton can turn it into a break here. Sulemana beats that one challenge, and Sulemana still going. Options both sides. Sulemana! Oh! As special as the celebration. He hadn't scored before today. He is making up for that now. What a start to the second half by Southampton and Kamaldeen Sulemana.
They felt it was an emergency because so many goals were being conceded under Garcia. I think that became the issue.
Here's Lucas Moura. Can he finish his Tottenham career in style? It's a wonderful goal! And what a way for Lucas Moura to say goodbye to Tottenham Hotspur. He just kept on going and going. And now the entire squad is coming to share the moment with him.
We haven't reached the hour mark yet. Still a long way to go, but Everton, as things stand, will score or they're going down. Mana against Mina. Decore! Alvarez, Haaland, incredible, two goals in 35 minutes.
Bukayo Saka, wow, leaves his calling card for the new season.
Here's Jared Bowen, what a way to start the season for West Ham.
In goes the corner again, which was another threatening one. Brilliant effort, oh, stunning strike.
Toma on his way, advantage played, he's going all the way, oh, a Brighton kind of goal.
Sterling weaving his way into the penalty area, still going, oh, brilliant goal.
Out to the far side to find Sharda, who's one-on-one with Ward. Still Sharda into the penalty area.
Brilliant from Burnley. Oh, but oh. Romero!
He'll try one himself. It's his day, all right.
Comes the corner, which caused some problems. And Szoboszlai hits it! What a start for Liverpool!
Edouard making up some ground. And now here's Mateta. Edouard, beautiful stuff. Game over now.
Dean. In it goes. Oh!
Richarlison, Kulusevski, oh, would you believe it? 100!
100 minutes on the clock.
Again, worked short by Arsenal. Fabio Vieira. Zinchenko. Ødegaard. Saka for Trossard. Love the effort. What a goal. That's a beauty.
An opportunity for Fernandes to take it on. And take it on he did.
Foden and Alvarez straight for goal this time. And straight into the top left-hand corner.
And Almiron now determined to shoot. And no wonder.
Restored. Bryn Larsson with a brilliant effort.
Vinicius to Pereira. Pereira to Declan Overeem. A bit of thinking time. Tucked away beautifully.
Mikalenko ready to return it. Neto again clears. And
Maya striding forwards. He's got Neil Mope up with him, who lays it off to Mbeumo!
Eriksen letting it run. Dalot! Magnificent!
Some can turn, some can shoot, and some can score!
Smith Rowe.
Nketiah!
The ball comes into the box, the header away. Mines of Barney. Taylor can have another go! Billing, and he's going for goal here, Philip Billing! Philip Billing puts Bournemouth into the lead!
Brighton are being harried in possession. Oh, that's a brilliant strike!
Kudus! Oh, spectacular! What a dazzling goal!
And he's opened up the game beautifully there for Manchester City and Bernardo Silva, who has Nunes in support. But might fancy it himself. It's delightfully done.
This could be a big moment for Sheffield United. Wolves have got players back, but it's in. Oh, that is strong strike.
Cunha.
And Sarabia. Zinchenko. A scissor spectacular.
Shota trying to find room and the target.
That's poor. Here is Paquetá for West Ham United.
Raheem Sterling, a fantastic finish.
Back on his left side. Oh my goodness.
Now it's Dalot. And Garnacho. That is of the very highest order in terms of the great moments of Premier League gymnastics. Reminiscent of a Rooney.
Zinchenko, Jesus, the touch was lovely, the football brilliant. Oh, Ødegaard, fantastic goal from Arsenal.
Beto couldn't reach it. McNeil can. Evertonian ecstasy.
McAllister! And forward, Endo's waiting for it all.
McAtee goes for the top corner. Oh,
Kearney puts it out to Wilson, who's causing West Ham plenty of problems. Odobert, Foster, Odobert! That will do it for Burnley.
Bournemouth with another good delivery. A hat-trick from Bournemouth's main man.
Salah in around the back of Zinchenko. This is Mo Salah. That is what Liverpool needed. And on goes Chris Wood. And what a finish that is.
There's Sinisterra lining one up. Oh, it's a blistering strike. Foden. Oh, clean as you like. Estupinan, oh! What a way to come back!
Jackson for Cole Palmer. That is a lovely touch. What a goal!